it's working, but what's up, people? I'm trying to get my fucking computer working. Give me a fucking headache. I swear to God, I've been pulling the hair out of my head for like 2 days now. Trying to figure out what the problem is. I'm pretty sure it's got to be some kind of software issue to do with some kind of Windows nonsense, but yeah. This is what I'm dealing with right now. It's kind of a bootleg setup right now. Look at this cable management. Look how good I am at it. I don't know. Hopefully I'm going to get the hang of it soon. And either that or what I think I'm going to have to do is Monday, I'm going to have to ship this back to Amazon, the graphics card back to Amazon. And I'm going to have to buy a 6900 XT like I want anyway. So that's probably what's going to happen. Monday, send it back. I have until March 31st to send it back. Thank God. I'm going to send it back, and then I'm just going to get a 6900 XT for a couple hundred. If you're spending $1,000, you might as well spend $1,500 or something. So that's my reasoning. But yeah. Ugh, stressful shit, man.